Can we begin? Yeah, okay. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues. Let me first congratulate Philcam CGIL for the organization of this very important event. And also thank you very much for the very good welcome here in Firenze. I am François Balestero, the European Transport Workers Federation political secretary. I am responsible for the civil aviation in my federation and also about tourism. When Gabriele and Stefania proposed us to support politically this project, I immediately said yes to my federation because it is against a project of high importance. Indeed, the purpose is about respect, about dignity, about fundamental rights, and about protection of integrity of the children. And us, all of us, responsible coming from public services, NGOs, employers, associations and trade union organizations working in the field of tourism must make sure that tourists don't exploit sexually the children, and in a more general way or approach, don't exploit them at all. Of course, we are aware that we are not beginning from scratch. Some organizations, some social partners, individually or jointly, have already taken some initiative, and it was reminded by Kerstin at the first session. And the aim of this second session is exactly to know a little bit better some practices and to understand also the methodology, the tools, and the possible results. I see my role as a moderator, as someone who will help the speakers to express themselves in the best condition possible, and the participants to have the best information and participation. My role is very difficult because we have eight speakers, and I have calculated with them that all of them, when they will finish, it will be, if it's respected, more or less 1 hour of presentations. So which will give us still half an hour to have some debate, and I'm sure that we will have some debate, because I will speak about what they do. And when we speak about what we do, we are passionate and we have a lot of things to communicate. So let me present them to you very shortly. So the first speaker will be Massimo Frattini, who is there. He works for UIF, and he will speak about the policy they develop in the sector of hotel and restaurant and tourism. The second speaker will be Lucia Anile, who is a vice president of the Antebilateral Nacional del Turismo, and she will explain us the strategies they have developed in this field. The third speaker will be Andrea Stoccolo, who is working in the industrial relations, so he's in relation with the trade unions, for the FIP, who is an affiliate of OTREC and, in Italy. So as we say at European Language, he's responsible for the social dialogue. So it's an important person for us trade unionists. And then we will have Anna Molainen, who works for the UNICEF and especially following a program against the sexual exploitation of the children. Then we will have Eleonore Bagale and Sarah Bright. We will make a joint presentation about their work together in a government body and in the UK, and they will present us the strategy they have to follow how British tourists develop these issues and what the government observe and what kind of policy they develop in the UK. Then we will have the last speaker, Madame Sede Milinic, who is president of the Trade Union of Tourism and Catering in Montenegro. But she will speak in Montenegrin, and then her interpreter will speak into English, then it will be translated. So this is translation in consecutive. So it takes two times more. That's why I said we have eight speakers. In fact, we have seven plus the interpreter. We will do a repeat, so it means eight speakers. So this is a field. And then after the presentation, we will try to have some debate, question and answers, and we will see where we go. I'm sure that you will be fascinated by all you will hear. And I begin directly by Massimo Frattini. Massimo, you have the floor.
Sì, grazie François.